hello touchline troopers, it's good to be back. Sorry for the breaking transmission. So we're just starting midway. I had to start somewhere, and this is how it stands now, close to the middle of the season, and we're sitting at second place, behind Uville. FA Cup, we've been knocked out of the FA Cup, and still in the English FA Trophy. So a full view of the table, and seeking sitting second, beg your pardon, with a game in hand, and you've 4 points ahead of us in the table. So let's get this game started. Let's get in the game. So present the next day. So I just have to explain that if you were with me, if you were with us the very first time we played this series, we're doing the same thing here. Still got players from the community, FM community I'm in, those who gave their details in time. So we're using those details to create players for this save. So that's what we're still doing. But had a bit of some up and down, so I could not continue with the other save, unfortunately. So we're just starting here, and it's midway, by the way, midway of the season. So okay guys, let's begin this save proper, just progressing to the next day, so we could get the save started and probably get our first match. Okay, my scouting, I just got the result for this goalkeeper, and I think he's a good fit for our team at this point in time. So I'll be negotiating a deal for him, of course, as a youngster and not a non-contract. Of course, I don't want that, because I don't want to lose my players. I don't want to lose my players when I don't want to lose them. So let's try and negotiate a contract for this player and a wage reduction there, and optional extension. So accepted, and we are on the move. So next match coming out right up, this is a FA Trophy match, actually not a league match. So this information will be lining up with, should I say 4-1-2-2-1, or you help me out there. Don't mind crazy formation, I like to play like this, and this is formation number 2, no, formation number 1 actually, and here is not formation number 3. So just like playing with this type of setup, I have my reason. So, and you will get to see why I play with this kind of setups. So I'll use formation number 3 for this match. I'm playing against Eastern Borough, and three up front, so no wingers, so I'll be making use of that formation, this formation. The three central defenders, two wide central back, and the center defender will help me keep those three forward in check. So here we go, and we're on the way. The long pass in, and a square in, and that's the first goal of the match. Alex, let's have a quick look at that. Great vision there, and in, and well worked goal. Free kick to Eastern Borough, Barry to take, and that was close. And the follow-up not so much, well saved by the goalkeeper. So Eastern Borough has been threatening our pit, so but we just have to do what we need to do to get this match in the bag. So Eastern Borough were caught out there by Midday to SOV, SOV to 30, and a shot from Midday but blocked. Soji is actually a lone in player. Okay, let me do a quick breakdown here. Well, that was a good one, but well saved by the goalkeeper there. So a quick breakdown here. I have some lone in players and some free transfer that I've gotten into the club. You know, this is Fire myself too. There's early fixture that I have to have a good score depth to keep up, and a spell and free kick by Alex, but blocked by the goalkeeper. Then pretty much sign as much as I want to give myself a good square, good score depth. So that's the secret actually to staying alive, staying afloat in the Varama South. For me, that's the secret. So back to the game. The 1-0, nothing has changed yet, and it's embarrassing to know what they are doing. But hopefully we can counter that very well. So they're passing around. Now a miss pass. Bad balls with the run. Gets in. Sends out wide to will be black. Who sends to drink and in. That was a miss, so they just couldn't get the shot back in the net. The game is still at its ease, and well, with the ball, Shaji would run down the middle and still going on. Tried to get it through, but blocked. Deal with the ball and the cross in, headed out, and it falls to Alex, who thunders in one. What a goal that was! Let's actually take a look at that goal. So they didn't wait to hold down the ball, falls down to Alex, and that was a brilliant goal all the way. So that's 2-2 Ross and 0-2 Istanbul. Still trying to penetrate us, but they not able to do that at the moment, and we still have the upper hand here with 2-2 Ross and 0-2 them. So there's a corner, swings in, punched out by the goalkeeper, and that's as far as it gets.
Extra pro.
The second half kicks off. Still 2 goals to Rouse and none. 0-2 Istanbul FC. Trying to break through, but we're caught out. Since wide. Somehow we've been able to keep them at bay, and that's a good job being done by the defenders there. So Arsenal has taken a knock, so we're suffering out, taking my assistant coach Pais to take that player out of the game. So Istanbul, yeah, sends it long and the doubt ravaged by Istanbul. Get the goal. Feel at it. And well saved by the goalkeeper. So there's a trick to my formation here. I have 5 defenders with my wing backs on attack duties. One has an inverted wing back and the other natural wing back. So attack duty to support the midfield and support the attack as well. So I'm trying to mark out the wing back on the left for Istanbul. There's been some threats coming from that angle, so I'll try to mark the player out now to reduce those threats. So game continues. Still 2 goes to Ross and 0-2 Eastern Bro. So 78 minutes and 77 minutes actually, and we'll stay in the lead 2 goals ahead. Submission there, Bad Boss going out for Timmy Oye, and silly mistake there, cross in and go for Istanbul. Just when we thought we had the game sealed out, and they get one back. That was a lifeline for them to come back in this game. Well, well placed in. So, little tactical adjustment. I'll be adjusting my central defender to play with a cover GT, because that slim mistake was as a result of him stepping out too early from the back. So we here trying to go knocked out, and King trying to get one. Keeper punches out, and oh, that was a close one, but he just could not find the back of the net. So we'll go again. King with a run down the middle to Alex, but he loses the ball, sends out with ball one again. The first half with the run there, sends to shrink, crosses out to King to Oye, and he scores. Wonderful. Well worked goal by the team. That's a good team goal there. Let's take a look at that again. Shrink sends now to King, and one time shot by Timmy there, he gets it past the goalkeeper. I think I will be taking the advice of my assistant coach. One final substitution there for us. Media stepping out. So this is actually 95 minutes played now, and I guess the game is in the bag. There's no way Istanbul can come out to get anything from this game. So it's in the bag. So good performance out there from players. Pretty good football yesterday. So that is it, the final whistle, and it's a 3-1 victory to us, because I'm delighted with the performance of the team. That's a good performance, and that was the start for that. And so Alex on form, as we secure an easy victory. I thought that was an easy victory, that did not come easy at all. So this is the formation I just used. 5-3-1-1 formation. And my second formation and my third formation there for you to see. One of the bizarres you would say, but that's our playing. So formation will just use this beat. And this is my second formation, and here is the final formation for you to see. So yeah, I'm using RGA instead of multiplying playmaker, because I want that more aggressive kind of play when going forward, and an inverted wing back on the defense duty, because I have a box to box midfielder there, covers in the midfield area. So pretty much you get to see how we'll play and how we'll flow with this formation, as you just did with the other formation. So let's take a look at how it's been so far this season, because this episode one is starting mid-season. So this is how we've been playing so far this season. First match of the season was a win for us, another win, and win again. That's three consecutive win in the Panama South, and a draw to Brand 3, another win against Watton, and another draw against Dartford. So Chippenham was an easy victory for us, 3-0, and Sedabam another easy victory with a 5-1 whooping, and Weymouth struggled there, 4-3 final result, and King Christian on the FA Cup qualifying round second easy victory for us, and we lost to Bath City 2-1. Avant-W, we won in the FA Cup 4-0. And Twanting, we scored an easy retreat 3-1. Another 3-0 following that. With Atford draw against Hempstead. Please, these names. Well, just moving on. Midseason was a loss in the FA Cup. That's how we were knocked out of the FA Cup. And a loss 4-1 patching by Bamboo. And 2-1 win against Chelmsford. Another win. A draw against league leaders. And a win against Weymouth in the FA Trophy. So we're still in the FA Trophy. Eastern Borough, a draw. 1-1 in the league with another win. And two wins to follow against against Avant and W, 6-2 win in the FA Trophy. And the just concluded match now, 3-1 victory against Eastern Borough that you just watched now. So thank you guys for being here, and love to see you for our next episode. They want of us, first thing it cannot be mine. Men just buckle, it be like them be rise. Quack them, and they feel like they can rise. Reload.